Hi, on this channel you will know how to draw the dry pastel on the sandpaper and pastel paper and how to draw the simple crayon on the street. I love dry pastel because I mix colors on the sandpaper with my fingers and get great smooth flows of tones. Especially I love to draw sky, water, rainbow and distant part of paysage.
Thank you.